whatever you are going through.
I'm Anthony Brand, I'm the club spokesperson. And this group is not a political group. This is a group that we've come with as university students of Egerton University so that we can reach peace in Nakuru town first, then we'll move over to different parts of the country. When we say Amani, we don't mean any political group. Amani is the Israeli version of peace. And all that we want to do is talk about peace, sensitize everyone about peace, because we don't And right now, as you look at an university, we come together so that we can talk to the youth. Where can we find this part of all this university? From the university, then we move to the street. From the street to the churches. And everywhere, we are going to preach peace until, we are going to preach peace until the world knows that the peace can be achieved not through violence, but through negotiation and through love. Because nothing but love is the only thing that's going to drive away hatred and violence in this country. Thank
you. Okay, I'm a member of this group. Okay, I'm Fibia Nyango, a member of this group. As a Egerton University, we have come to greet this. We are comprising of both ladies and gentlemen, and we believe that through this action today, we are going to see an improvement. We expect that from now henceforth, us as a country, we have learned that it is not that after election we live together, we forget ourselves and start fighting, but we want a Kenya that loves people, loves each other, and we trust in each other. So we expect that everyone after the election, after the results, we are going to believe in the IEBC and everything will be okay, because we want a country that is an economy that is growing, and we expect this through peace. So as Egerton University, we organize this event not only in Nakuru, but we are passing this message all over the world.
I'm Gideon Mendesa, the chairman of this organization, and what I need to tell you is that we want to have a United Nations, and this is a long-term project. So therefore, we urge sponsors to come and sponsor this organization. We have to go back to the roots of this nation. We want to see where tribalism started from. And therefore, my question is, if we normally believe, or we believe in the Bible, that the first people in this nation or in this world were Adam and Eve, therefore my question is, did they have a tribe? Therefore, we have to realize that winning and losing an election are the common sides of a common coin, and therefore we don't want to hate one another. We want a united nation. We want to eager the example of Tanzania. We don't want tribalism in this nation, and therefore we only urge you students, urge the nation to have one hand, and it's only that this nation will be a united one. Therefore, it's my sincere speaking. I sincerely speak that today, please, let's speak with one voice. Let's speak with one voice when it comes to election. Let us vote. Let us vote and not vote because of tribes. Please, I do urge you, this is a long-term project, and you will see where the fruits will come from. Thank you very much.